scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A Brainiac effects.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions. Myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? V. Bozeman. No idea who this person is. but their name is V. Bozeman. Okay? Oh, man. The fucking... The requests that are coming through. They're coming through thick and they're coming through fast. So I need to tell you now, okay? I can't respond to everybody. So the way that it works is if your request is something I don't recognize, I throw it in a playlist and I just keep pulling these at random. Okay, if it's one that I already know, then it doesn't go there. So you've got a 50-50 chance that I might know songs. If I haven't reacted to it in about a month's time, it's probably because I've already heard it and I don't do fake reactions. That is not how we do business on Brain Squeeze Reactions. This one, excuse me, caught my attention because someone said that, oh, Hector, if you want chills going through your body because of someone's voice, I can't remember which one I was doing. It might have been the Whitney Houston karaoke session that we did. But whatever, someone said, if you want chills, V. Bozeman is your lady. And I'm thinking, who the fuck is that? She's singing on a TV series called Empire. Never seen it. I don't even know what the fuck it is. So if someone in the comment section tell me whether I should invest time watching that, I won't watch it, but just tell me whether I should. Okay? Because I'm busy doing fucking recording. But the song is called What Is Love. And when a comment section says that I'm going to get excited, the last time that happened was with Pink Floyd. I'm just saying. And we all know what happened there, okay? The world changed. If you're new to the channel, this is how it works. Do a playthrough from start to fucking finish. Normally try and do no pauses. If I do, rewind it back to the start. ADHD, I talk too much, I get too fucking excited. I fuck bomb a lot. And I don't care. Comment sections for love, it's not for hate. Haters, go fuck oneself. You ready? Let's hear the tingle. Oh, I love that. I know two of the actors then. Anyway, concentrate. Oh, it's her voice, man. Woo!
I would tell you that I love you tonight, but I know that I've got time on my side.
Oh!
Where you going?
Oh, fuck!
Why are you leaving so soon?
Nope.
Is there somewhere else that's better for you?
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I mean, you couldn't get any more goosed. Holy fuck. I mean, there's fucking goosing and there's fucking hell. I felt like my skin was coming off. Woo! Okay. Whoever recommended this, well done. This. Oh, you can just hear the clean in her voice, that fucking texture, man.
I would tell you that I love you tonight.
Oh, I wish you told me that.
But I know that I've got time on my side.
Oh my, how is she doing it again?
Where you going? Why are you leaving so soon?
I'm not going.
Is there somewhere else that's better for you?
Oh, her voice, man.
What is love? If you're if it's not guaranteed, what is love?
Oh my god!
If it just stops and leaves,
oh.
What is love? If you're not here no more, what is love? If you're not really sure, what is love?
Oh my
god!
Fuck
look
off.
At me, look at me, choked up now. Try to tell you, but it won't come out. What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love?
Oh my
if
fucking word.
What
oh, just the way she said that, girl.
If it just ups and leaves, what is love?
Ah. What's she rapping?
What goes around will come right back around. You won't know till it hits you. We were supposed to be. We were supposed to be. We were supposed to be an empire. What is love?
Oh.
If you're not here with me,
That's it. Bozeman, you're just gonna fucking propel me into the fucking stratosphere and then just quickly fuck off straight afterwards. That's uncalled for. But then saying that, when you've got a voice like that, do whatever the fuck you want. Jeez! What? Jeez! How have I never heard of this person, V. Bozeman? Is she new? Is she new? I don't know how old Empire is. I don't know. Oh, 2015. Oh, fucking hell, it's not new. That's a bit naughty, isn't it? Let's be honest. It's so good. I did it again. I'm not ashamed. Like, yeah, I was going to say my nipples are so hard right now. I would tell you that I love you tonight. No, you can tell me anything. But I know that I've got time on my side. Oh, do you know what, man? I wanted to read, like, the Gruffalo to me, or, like, a poetry book. Like, Room on a Broom, okay? I want you to read that to me, Bozeman, please, okay? That's all I'm asking. I want you to sing it to me. And honestly, and I'll make breakfast. I promise I'll make breakfast if you just sing the Gruffalo to me. That's all I want. With a voice like that, oh, my words. Just that. Just imagine waking up to that. And just hearing it. And just being like, holy fuck. What the fuck is that? Do you know, we all sing in the shower. But imagine someone singing like that. There'd be a fucking audience. I'll tell you that I love you tonight. Yeah. But I know that I've got time on my side. Just. Where you going? Why you leaving so soon? No, I'm not going anywhere. Is there somewhere else that's better for you? Yeah, answer the lady. What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love? Oh. If it's not guaranteed, what is love? The if it just ups and leaves, what is love? If you're not here no more, what is love? So what's she saying? What is love if you're not here? If you're not really sure. This. The confidence in her voice, man. Look at me, choked up now. Try to tell you, but it won't come out. What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love? If it's not guaranteed, what is it's dirty. That's it. Excuse me. What is love? If you're not really sure, what is love? It's just up and go. Bring it down. I can't live without you. Yeah. I can't live with you. What goes around will come right back around. You won't know till it hits you. Oh. We were supposed to be an empire. What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love? If it's not guaranteed, what is love? If it's just us and leave,
kill it. Kill it.
What is love? What is love?
I get what she did. I get what she did. You're smart. You're smart, Bozeman. She said, what is up? What is up? What is up? Up is up. Down is down. What is love? Like, what is love when it just ups and leaves? And then she goes, what is... So she gives all the fucking biggin'. And then she goes, what is love when... Fuck you. And just sort of goes. And you're like, you left me. You left me. It reminds me of Jurassic Park. She left us. She left us. You know, that's what that is. But it's clever because she's like, oh, have the epitome of singing, okay? And then go fuck yourself. That is literally what that is. Get everything you've ever wanted. You're craving for more. Fuck you. Oh, V. Bozeman. Amazing. Fucking incredible. That's so good. I'm still singing it in my head. It's like it's rocked my fucking brain. Okay, let's have another V. Bozeman. Put it in the comment section.